Hello and welcome back to another episode of Gotham Knights. Last time we spoke to Lucius Fox and the detective Monica or something. And I said in the end of last episode that I would find out what we were supposed to be doing. And I found it in the bad computer. Under challenges and then contacts. Then we got these two. And one of them stopped premeditated crimes. So those are the ones with the red triangle. And we already done two. And the other one is this one, where we just need to stop crimes with a difficulty of low or higher. And that we done one. And in the meantime, while I did that, I also went over to Lucius because he wants to talk.
Ah, I was wondering
so
when you'd show up.
Hear what he has to say.
So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
There's always room for improvement, especially when it comes to tech.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
Necessity is the mother of invention, and I'm definitely going to need more supplies.
Tell you what. You keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
It's a deal. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Okay. And then I saw something with contacts again. So let's see here. Lucius Fox. Okay. This is a Detective Montoya. And this down here is Lucius Fox. So Gotham gear. Complete more difficult objectives to earn valuable salvage and blueprints. Craft a suit of or weapon of any rarity. So that's just doing the crafting in here, and that I'll do when we get back to the Belfry. And the other one, mud fusion. Craft a mud chip using mud fusion. Fuse four or more mud chips to create a new superior mud chip. That we'll also do when we get back to the Belfry. But first, I will work on these two. So, crimes. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we got. Oh, and last time we also got fast travel. So we can fast travel to the south side and financial district. And we are here now. We can start with secret identity, which I failed last time, but I'll do it this time. And then we can do all these little crimes and maybe get some more fast travel going. So start with the identity.
Yeah.
found it.
So down below. Let's see what we have. So, one card to start with, and a camera. Let's see.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming.
Oh, two cameras. Okay, so when he gets around this corner, then I'll take him down. The lasers.
Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
I confirm.
And let's get out of here. Out to the statements. Okay, what now? So, we have this one. Oh, there were also another thing I saw between the episodes. It was this one, Mr. Freeze. And it's this one, Stop Crimes. 4 out of 5. I also saw that one in here, Stock Primes, and where exactly it is that they are, and it's not up in the area we are right now, so maybe we'll get to it later, but not right now. Right now we will just take this one. It is a normal difficulty, so it should be a bit easy.
This place safe to fly.
All right, the fast travel. Where is it? Oh, there. Need to get closer.
need you to hold that scan a little longer. Try again. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice.
Again. Yes.
Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location.
It's gone again. Let's just get out of here.
Get into a bullet hide.
Stop lagging!
Start firing!
Okay, I can't go through this. I'm gonna restart the game. Okay, I think I fixed it. But I just need to find another crime. Or the same one.
Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here.
Not now.
Could you not?
Units requested by Dylan and Coventry. We've lost contact with the transport vehicle. Respond with due caution.
We have plans for you, Civvy. Someone get that door down.
We're getting this done tonight.
If you keep this up, you'll still be here, my boy.
Won't be long now.
Oh. stupid of me, but yeah, just stupid.
Someone's in here taking cheap shots.
So that was, yeah, Mr. Freeze, and okay, we're not ready for this one yet, but this one is done. And this one we can do with our current level. But let's just see how we are doing here. Okay, these two back at the Belfry. Let's stop two more crimes and then go back to Belfry. This one over here actually seems like another crime entirely compared to this one. Check the secret cache on the way back and see if there's some crimes on the way. That's a batarang, I think. Yes, it is.
Got it. Batman brought us here to find something. Gotta look around.
Batgirl acknowledged.
Let's go.
Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Let's do it again.
Batgirl recognized.
Let's do it again. Yes.
User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
That was another cache. Okay, let's see what next. Ooh. This one will need. So, a bank robbery or something?
Units needed near Gotham National Bank.
Yes.
We have a 10:30. There's a robbery in progress.
Let's get inside.
When they're sleeping.
Almost.
Almost at the scene.
Gotta get to safety.
Next one. There's a crime down here. One more of these normal crimes, and then we'll go back to the Belfry. So I guess we'll secret identity, fast travel confirmed, and we are flying.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, I've got it covered.
Okay, so I guess they need to be inside. Okay, let's see what we got. Camera, laser control panel, lasers, camera. Thank you. serial panel. So it seems like there's only one panel. Yes, I can.
They spotted me.
I guess you'll have to come back some other night.
For too long. That wasn't long. Small crime and a minor crime. We check this one and then we move back to the belfry. And on the way we get some small crimes.
This'll go easier for you.
No, stop!
Never get me.
Should have just given up.
Please!
Don't worry. It won't go off. Sit tight. Don't worry, it won't go off. Sit tight. Please, can't stay here.
Just me, huh? I like a challenge.
Yes.
Better improve your footwork.
And that was that.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
Thank you. And then we can go over here.
Better get out of here.
Let's see how we are doing.
I'm glad that's over. I've never been more scared in my life.
Once more, yeah.
Keep control of the perimeter.
Get up.
Appreciate it.
And navigate progress somewhere. Oh, all the way up here. Let's see how we are doing. Alright, we got the one with four. So let's go back to the belfry. Exit. 7 crimes. 2 very low, 1 low, 2 normal. 2 bonus objectives completed and 6 citizens rescued. I'll say that's a pretty good job. Compared to the other knights.
Lovely to see you again, Miss Gordon.
And now we have 8 of the red triangles for the next night.
Didn't exactly get along when I was on the street.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Examine the evidence. So we got a lot of leads.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
Previous intel. And we have Harley Quinn. Up here, and Mr. Freeze down here. Previous intel, priority intel. Leads. Priority intel. Okay. What now? Should I talk to someone, or? Launch this one.
You're done.
Thank you.
regulators are probably inside. Time to find out what they're after.
Let's see what they are.
I can't let them see me.
That wouldn't be good.
Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
But I don't see anything in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want.
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Dr. Upshot. I wonder if he's one of these poor scientists. Banging. Is someone alive in there? Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console?
Thank you.
in this lab must have been pretty important. Another scientist. The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this,
Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look. Now, to find his office.
And I saw some nameplates before. And apparently, Dr. Upshot. To keep it.
Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
And now to get out.
Homicide detectives are investigating.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Okay, and then dig.
First Star Labs, now Quartz.
If Freeze thinks he can do whatever he wants with Batman gone, he's not who I thought he was. This is a new Victor we're dealing with.
Not ready for this one yet. And this one we are not ready for either. Okay. So next time. I can see the episode is getting quite long. So next time we'll go out, do some crime fighting, and we will craft some gear so we can make Lucius Fox happy, and then we will be ready to do Harley Quinn again, because I would really like to continue this side story, because I just love Harley Quinn. So this one when we have high enough level. But first, next time, we will make this one complete and hopefully get enough XP so we can get to level 10. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!